Let's get down there.
Oh, thank God. Anyone got a hemostat dressing? I'm out. Dom, give me a hand. Press down here and hold it.
Don't expect too much conversation. One lung's collapsed, his chest cavity's filling up.
Can you hear me?
I hear you, Sergeant. Where's that... Chad, you promised me.
Where's my goddamn father?
The disc! Azora!
And I'm supposed to know what that is?
No. It's a research facility. He's been working there. Queen Mira captured it days ago.
God damn you, where's Azura?
Marcus, come on.
Encryption. That old bastard. He'll be...
He's gone. Maybe there's something else in your father's message. We've got to find a data reader.
Who was he talking about?
Hoffman. The bastard is Hoffman.
Spit it out.
Look, Hoffman's been hanging on to that data disk he stole from Prescott back on Vectis. All those goddamn months I spent trying to crack the encryption for him, we still didn't have a friggin' clue what was on it. Well, I bet it's the data on Azura, and that unlocks it. We have to get it to Hoffman and crack that disk.
He's at Anvil Gate. That's a hell of a long journey, Marcus.
I hate to interrupt people, but we got visitors!
Thank you.
that's nasty. Okay, let's move out.
Keep your mind.
And this is all I can recover.
I've tried to contact you over the years, but I've been held prisoner at Azura since Prescott appeared at Azura. Keep your mind on the emulsion countermeasure. That's all that matters, sir. I've been at Azura since Prescott abducted me from the estate. Prescott abducted me.
And I'm sorry. Fucking Prescott. God damn him! So now what? Now we go see Hoffman. Sam, you're from Anvil Gate. What's the quickest route?
Cross the Deadlands. It's gonna be rough, but I can take you straight there.
Just give us directions, Sam. You and Anya stay here with Carmine and Jason. Supervise the salvage.
Marcus, we'll catch up with you when the situation's under control. Okay?
Okay. Good luck. Come on. We've got a long walk ahead of us. Let's get going.
Hey, it's a barge.
Looks like the one we shot down earlier.
Anyone got a pump? And some duct tape?
I hate those chompers. Little creeps can't leave anything alone. Ugh.
Yeah, imagine rooting around looking for parts all the time.
Hey, I make intelligent use of free resources. That's how come we're still alive to bitch about it. Come on. The Locust must have more of these gas barges. Let's track it. When we hijack the barge, let me drive. I think I've got a way to control it. It's all yours, Baird. What's in those cages? It's a keep out sign.
Well, that almost worked.
Looks like our barge.
They've got to land sooner or later. Come on, or else we're gonna lose them.
Heads up, guys. I think I saw movement out there.
Whoa, it's hitting our way.
Spread out and keep moving. Little ugly buddies are out there somewhere.
Yeah, probably right where the barges are heading.
Called it! More grubs above us!
shit! Look at the hang time on those bitches! $20 if you pop one in the air!
Let's move.